Psalm 122 says, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. God said, enter into the temple gate with thanksgiving. When you come through that door, you ought to be saying, thank you, Jesus, for another day. Thank you, God, for keeping me. Thank you, God, for giving me health and strength. How did you come through those doors today?
Because I want God to know that I love him more than anything. 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 God doesn't direct your feet when you're standing still. God directs your feet when you walk by faith. Oh my God. When you walk by faith, watch this, not by sight. If God takes the time to create plans, why don't you do the same thing?
Because this is the only thing that matters. Heaven and earth will pass away, but only God's word is going to stand.